Good morning, children. Quadratic equation word problems. At a t minutes past 2 p.m. and the time needed by the minute hand of a clock to show 3 p.m. was found to be 3 minutes less than t square by 4 minutes. Find t. At a t minute past 2 p.m. and a 3 minute hand of the clock to show 3 p.m. was found to be 3 minutes less than t square minus 4 minutes. So it is between 2 p.m. and 3 p.m. only. That means 1 hour. 1 hour means how many minutes? In 60 minutes, what is the change? That is the equation is given here. We know that 2 p.m. to 3 p.m. 1 hour equal to 60 minutes. So what is given? T minutes past 2. Somewhere the minute hand of a clock, if it is 2 here, 3, 6, 12. Suppose here, after, if it is a 2 o'clock, what is the conditions? Our small hand will be, that is our hand, and here the minute hand will be there. But it moved some distance like this. So t minutes after 2 o'clock. Maybe somewhere here it is. So t is the distance traveled by after 2 o'clock. But what is the condition they are showing? After reaching this point, for reaching 3, it may take t square minus 4 minus 3. That means 3 minutes less than from t square by 4 minus 3. If all together, if we add, it is equal to 60 minutes or 1 hour, right? So after t minutes, the movement of the minute hand is up to here, and it may take, what is the distance they told? 3 minutes less than, what is the time? 3 minutes less than t square by 4 minus 3. So this is the distance already moved. And for completing 3, this is the distance is required in, and this is the time required. So total time will be 1 hour, that is 60 minutes. Now take the LCM, 4t plus t square minus 12 equal to 60 into 4. So 4t plus t square minus 12 minus 240. T square order 4t, this is minus 252 equal to 0. Again 252 factors with minus sign will have 80 and 40 minus, no, plus and then minus. So t square plus 18t minus 14t minus 252 equal to 0. So t into t plus 18 minus 14 into t plus 18 equal to 0. T plus 18 t minus 14 equal to 0 plus 14, t equal to minus 18 or t equal to 14. So again time cannot be negative, so minus 18 we can cancel, therefore t equal to 40 minutes. So what we will write now, the required value of t equal to 14 minutes. A peacock is sitting on the top of the pillar, which is 9 meter high. From a point 20 meter away from the bottom of a pillar, a snake is coming to its hole at the base of the pillar. Seeing the snake, the peacock pounces on it. If their speeds are equal, at what distance from the hole is the snake caught? So according to this, we have to draw a diagram. A peacock is sitting on the top of a pillar. So the diagram is like this. A is the position of the peacock, which is
sitting at the pillar which is 9 meter high. Now see is the position of a snake. Snake is coming from 27 meter from the hole which is below the pillar only, right? Now seeing the snake, snake is coming towards the hole only. So what is the peacock is doing? Peacock is wants to pounce on it. So the both the speeds, snake and peacock have the same speed. Then at what distance from the hole is the snake is caught? So we have to assuming that the speed of the speed of the peacock and as well as the snake is same. So we'll write that AD and CD are equals. That means distance traveled by peacock in T seconds as well as distance traveled by the snake in the T seconds are equal, because what is the reason? The speed is the same only. Though, so from this A, the peacock is going to pounce on snake at D only. CD is the distance traveled by the ring by the snake. So at D only they are going to meet. So AD as well as CD equal to X we will take, and where X V meter per second will be the speed of, will be the common speed of both. So the distance traveled by peacock in T seconds as well as snake in T seconds, both are same only. So we are taken that AD equal to X as well as CD equal to X. Now the total distance is 27 meter only. So this distance will be 27 minus X only. Now by using Pythagoras theorem, we can calculate this. So in triangle ABD, angle B equal to 90 degree, therefore AD square equal to AB square plus BD square. Pythagoras theorem. Nine square plus 27 minus X whole square. What is AD? AD equal to X square. So 81 plus 729 minus 54X plus X square. X square we can get cancel. That means 0 here. 810 minus 54X. Right, implies 54x equal to 810 or x equal to 50. So AD equal to 15. Which is equal to CD. Therefore BD equal to 27 minus 15 equal to 12 meter. Therefore, the snake is caught at the distance of 12 meter from the hole. ₹6,500 were divided equally among a certain number of persons. Had there been 15 more persons, each would have got ₹30 less. Find the original number of persons. So we should assume original number of persons equal to X. Original number of persons equal to X. Next, what is the total amount? 6,500. Total amount equal to 6,500 rupees. Had there been 15 more persons, so two cases are there. In case 1, the number of persons equal to x. In the case 2, the number of persons is equal to x plus 15. So we'll write here the each person will get, right? When the number of person equal to persons are x, then the share, then each one will get 6,500 by x. When number of persons are x plus 15, because 15 more persons, then each one will get 6,500 divided by x plus 15. What is the amount difference? Each one will get the amount difference is equal to 30. This type of the question I already told that we have to write the term which one having denominator less. X plus 15, which one is less? X only. So that we will write, that is 6,500 by x minus 6,500 by x plus 15 equal to 30. Implies 6,500 is the common, 1 by x minus 1 by x plus 15 equal to 30. 6,500 into x plus 15 minus x divided by x into x plus 15, which is equal to 30. Now cross multiply, xx will get cancelled. 6,500 into 15 equal to 30 into x square plus 15x. 15 will cancel here too, then 2 we can cancel here. So 3 2 5 0, that means x square plus 15x minus 3 2 5 0 equal to 0. Again, the easy method is factorization only. This time also 3 2 5 0 factors we have to take, where 15 15 we should get. So the numbers are 65 and 50. Minus 65 plus 65, middle term is plus, so 65 is plus and 50 is minus. So x square plus 65x minus 50x minus 3250 equal to 0. X into x plus 65. X plus 65 into x minus 50. That means x equal to 50 or x equal to minus 65. Again, minus 65 is not possible because it is rupees only, amount cannot be, number of persons only, number of persons cannot be negative. Therefore, the number of persons equal to x equal to 50. Here if you want, you can write a number of persons cannot be negative. Is the following situation possible? The sum of ages of a mother and her daughter is 25 years. 5 years ago, their product of age was 58. So we have to check that whether the situation is possible or not. So let us take the age of the mother and the daughter. So I'll go for age of the mother B equal to x years and age of the daughter equal to y years. According to the question, sum of the age of the mother and the daughter is 25. So x plus y equal to 25 or y equal to 25 minus x, that is the equation 1. Now what is the next situation? 5 years ago, so we should make the heading 5 years ago, mother's age x minus 5 years, daughter's age y minus 5 years. According to the question, 5 years ago, product of their ages, that means x minus 5 into y minus 5 equal to 58. X minus 5 into y, we are replacing 25 minus x minus 5 equal to 58 using 1. Implies x minus 5, simplify 25 minus 5, it is 20 only. So 20 minus x equal to 58. Expand 20x minus x square minus 100 plus 5x equal to 58. After the simplification, minus x square, 20 and 5, that is 25x minus 100 minus 58 equal to 0 implies, we can write minus x square plus 25x minus 158 equal to 0, or we are going to make plus only for the coefficient of x square. So it is same as x square minus 25x plus 158 equal to 0. Now we have to check the situation only. So what we should do means we should check the discriminant. So the first I'll write what is A, what is B and what is C. So we have written like this, then discriminant equal to B square minus 4AC equal to minus 25 whole square minus 4 into 1 into 158. That means 625 minus 632, which is equal to minus 7, less than 0. So the situation is not possible. D less than 0, right? D equal to minus 7 we got. That means the situation is not possible. Not possible because the equation is not having any real solution. The equation is not having any real solution. Is it possible to have a rectangular park of perimeter 80 and area 300 meter square? So it is asked here, perimeter is given, area is given, whether the following situation is possible or not. Still the same situation for us, so we have to check the discriminant only. So we will take that length of the park equal to x, breadth of the park equal to y meter. Now what is given in the question? Perimeter is given. Perimeter, we know the formula, 2 into L plus B implies 80 equal to 2 into x plus y, implies x plus y equal to 40 or y equal to 40 minus x, equation number 1. Next, area is given. Area equal to L into B, 300 equal to x into y, 300 equal to x into 40 minus x using 1. 300 equal to 40x minus x square. X square minus 40x plus 300 equal to 0. Now what is a? A equal to 1. B equal to minus 40, C equal to plus 300, B square minus 4AC we have to calculate, which is equal to 1600 minus 1200 equal to 400 greater than 0. So is this possible to design a rectangular park? Means what we have to write? Yes, real solution is the, so we can design the rectangular park. Real solution is possible. Hence, it is possible to design a park like this. With this, today's class I am winding up. Thank you.